To all CMCs of the world, consultants, members of ICMCI and their representatives, clients, and everybody who has anything to do with the consulting profession. Very warm greetings from ICMCI, the International Council of Management Consulting Institutes, the apex global body representing the consulting profession in 48 countries. For those who are hearing about ICMCI for the first time, as well as those who are a part of the ICMCI fold, let me, Anita Madhok, CMC, chairperson, share with you what I think about the future of this profession and the role we can all play in the increasing degrees of professionalism we see amongst management consultants. After all, it is International Consultants Day 2011. For many centuries now, we've understood a universal need for people in executive positions to seek counsel, advice, assistance from experts, experienced in providing strategic perspectives and operational solutions. Seeking and providing consultation is basic human nature. Over a period of time, the emergence of consulting to management as a specific activity and role played by management consultants in creating success and excellence for their clients could not be ignored. Like all professions, medical, accounting, legal, etc., the consulting profession too got organized, and many countries saw the establishment of professional bodies of institutes of management consulting. ICMCI emerged as the first and so far only global entity representing the interests of management consulting. The activities of ICMCI range from training and certification of management consultants, development of standards for consultants and consulting firms, spreading professionalism across increasing numbers of countries over the planet, development of codes of conduct and ethical practices that differentiate professionalism and excellence in consultants and consulting firms, creating opportunities for networking and strategic collaboration, and so on. ICMCI has been the creation of its member trustees and has evolved as an outcome of strong bonding and a spirit of camaraderie of our founding members and early entrants. It operated like a club where everybody converged to take the work of building the profession forward. Today, with an increasing reach across the globe, the nature of challenges we confront are different. Challenges that lie outside ICMCI relate to increasing the depth and penetration of our efforts in the countries we serve. Working with external bodies for recognition of professional standards like the CMC, creating networks and global communities of consulting practice, linking with academia to build content and research new frontiers, developing and implementing ethical codes of conduct in everyday lives of professional consultants, bringing awareness of our work in consulting circles. Challenges within ICMCI are many too. Creating sustainable revenues, building governance structures that enable accountability, transparency, and rightness of processes, developing executive capabilities beyond volunteer efforts, and creating increasing levels of professionalism. The time since our last annual conference at Jordan has flown past very quickly. There has been much work done, and if you visit the website www.icmci.org, you will be able to download our half-yearly XCOM report for the period ending 31st March 2011 to see all the exciting things being done at ICMCI. We are going through a period of change and transition at ICMCI since the London Congress in 2009. A group of XCOM members was given the mandate to carve out a visionary strategy that would take ICMCI into the future in ways that would dramatically impact the profession and lead to the enhanced penetration of our message in the many countries where we have our members. The Jordan Annual Conference in 2010 actively endorsed our recommendations, and we are now steering ICMCI across the bend in the river towards the future. The six new pillars of ICMCI strategies are going to define this change and are now being worked upon by us. They include involvement and accreditation of large firms, linkages with academia, branding of CMC across the globe, creating a global community of CMCs, support for developing and existing member institutes, and reworking our governance and finance to make us flexible and nimble. It is with these perspectives that we look upon the future of ICMCI and its member countries. It's an exciting time indeed. There are many events in the pipeline too. We have just concluded a very successful Asia-Pacific Hub meeting at Seoul in Korea from 24 to 26 March. This was a record-setting meeting in terms of participation, engagement, and a scale of organizing in the Asia-Pacific region. The May 9th meeting of the Americas Hub trustees saw participation from 3 out of the 4 members in the region, and there was intense debate and discussion on ICMCI matters and breakthrough strategy. Next month, on 19th and 18th, 20th of June, we'll see the EuroHub meeting in Helsinki organized by our Finnish member, LJK. And for the first time in its history, the paths of ICMCI and FIACO will converge. The World Conference of Management Consultants Future 2020, being co-hosted by ICMCI and FIACO, the European Association of Consulting Organizations, is itself a record-breaking event. This year, for the first time, ICMCI is launching the International Constantinus Award for Excellence in Consulting, planned to be awarded at the Taiwan Congress. There are developments on all fronts for ICMCI, and we are gathering steam and strength across the globe in increasing ways. There have been positive appreciations from many quarters for the increased visibility and energetic pace of ICMCI work. On this occasion of International Consultants Day 2011, we celebrate the threshold at which we stand. When we look back over our shoulders, we celebrate the solid beginnings, the spirit of togetherness, the milestones of the journey so far. We celebrate the excitement of a future spirit of adventure that drives us into changed existence. A future that holds the promise of potential and an enthusiasm to engage with the next leg of the journey. If you are a part of the larger family of ICMCI, my greetings to you, and for those who are not connected with ICMCI so far, an invitation to join in. Good luck and happy Consultants Day. This is Anita Madhok, Certified Management Consultant, CMC, Chairperson, ICMCI, signing off.